see I got rid of the, that part because it was in my fucking way. Everything traced out. Now for the fun part. Alright, so we got out the epoxy putty. Ooh, set time is 25 minutes, so I actually have quite a while to work with this, which is nice. This is different than the normal putty that I would use for stuff like this, but it's JB Weld, and it says fiberglass, PVC plastic, copper, brass, iron, and aluminum, so this should work best for what I want to do with it here. Just gotta mix it up good. It's gonna fucking stick in my hands really bad. But that's alright, because I am going to fucking probably smooth it out, or I might even leave it kind of, you know, rough, and you just never know. Fucking stick on here. Come on now. Yeah, it's fucking sticking my hands more than it's sticking this fucking shit. It's just kind of a fucking pain in the ass, but whatever. I'm gonna fucking wet my fingers down, I think. Some of my sculpting tools out and use those. Probably even better. Yeah, because this is not going to fucking stick to this. It's rather going to stick to my fucking hands. It's kind of a fucking pain in the ass, but whatever. Fingers too, and this would work.